Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. In this short video I will show you how you can ping your iPhone with your brand new Apple Watch. I think you are familiar with situation when you need your iPhone but you can't find it. Your Apple Watch can help you in this situation. Swipe up in the control center and find this icon here. If you can't find it, scroll down to the bottom and tap on the edit button and add it to the control center. With this little phone button, the watch sends a ping signal to the iPhone, which in turn provides sound feedback. If you press and hold it, the flashlight on your iPhone will turn on as well. Let me share with you a bonus tip. If for some reason you can find your Apple Watch, you can ping it with Siri. There is a great command to find it. Hey, Where is my Apple Watch?
Looking for your Apple Watch. It's nearby. Pinging your Apple Watch now.
This is one of the benefits of being in the Apple ecosystem. That's all I wanted to show you about on how to ping your iPhone with your brand new Apple Watch. Of course, if you have an older version of the Apple Watch, you can use this tip on it as well. I have made many tips and tricks videos on the brand new Apple Watch. If you would like to get the maximum out of your watch, check the links in the description below. I hope this short video helped you out and you learned something useful. If you did, please consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel, that would be really appreciated and would help my channel grow. Thank you and see you in the next one.